The UFC 28 bout between Josh Barnett and Gan McGee was the first and only super heavyweight bout to ever take place in the promotion. Both men weighed well over 250 pounds, McGee weighing nearly 300 pounds. The fight ended late in the second round, with Barnett winning by TKO in his UFC debut.